Today on the channel from WWE Mattel Elite Series 102, we've got Sami Zayn.
The spirit of the Warrior will run forever!
Welcome everyone, Kyle here, and welcome back to the channel for another WWE Mattel Elite unboxing and review. And today on the channel, we got something extra special. We got Elite Series 102, Sami Zayn. But remember, for all your Elite figure needs, your AEW figure needs, and a whole lot more, make sure you're hitting up Ringside Collectibles. Use discount code Kyle. Save yourself 10%. And I got to give a special shout out to Mattel. As you guys know, if you've been following along on the channel, if not, what have you been doing? Make sure you subscribe to this channel. But I was at the Mattel offices over there in California a week ago or so. What is time at this point? And they did give us a little grab bag action. And in my bag, I got this Sami Zayn 102 much earlier than traditional retail, even earlier than Ringside at this point. But I have to believe these are coming any day from Ringside Collectibles. So if you're looking for Elite 102, that's the place to get them fairly soon. I have to imagine, like I said, these are coming probably in the next week or two. But very excited to get this Sami Zayn early because I was very excited to get this Sami Zayn to pair along with, of course, Johnny Knoxville, an awesome figure. Of course, I love me some Johnny Knoxville. So to be able to pair these two up, recreate that WrestleMania match at home. How about that? And of course, Johnny Knoxville, when I was at WrestleMania, was right above my head. And man, he has not forgotten about old Sami Zayn. Johnny was heckling him the whole time, and of course everybody was cheering Sami except for Johnny Knoxville, and he's flipping everybody off left and right. It was pretty wild, pretty funny really, at the end of the day. But now we can recreate that at home, so I can't wait to do that. And of course, we're going to do this video like we do all the other videos on the channel. We're going to take a look at the packaging, we're going to talk about it, we're going to unbox it, we're going to talk about it. We're going to see where it goes from there, and of course we'll compare it to another Sami Zayn figure, and we got to bring old Johnny Knoxville to the table as well. So that'll be later on in this video, but let's look at the packaging first. Traditional Elite packaging, we know it, we love it. We got Sami Zayn here, got a little glamour shot in the corner. WWE Elite, Elite 102, how about that? Series 102 Elite, Sami Zayn looking just happy to be here, of course. On the other side, you got Sami Zayn, Series 102, True Effects, Elite, playing all the hits, certified authentic, of course. And then the back of the package, we got the tail of the tape, we got the blurb, we got the cross sell. Look for all these unboxed on the channel. Then at the very end, we'll of course rank the entire wave from my least favorite to my favorite. Subscribe, you don't want to miss that one there. On the back, let's see what it says about our old friend, one Sami Zayn. And a lot has changed for Sami Zayn, as we do know, in the last year and a couple weeks since the Mania of last year, for sure. From Montreal, Quebec, Canada. I hear they speak French up there. That's what I've heard. Beautiful country, never been, but that's what I've been told. I believe my girl Maurice is from there, so it's got to be good up there. Height 6'1", 212 pounds is his weight. Finisher, the Haluva Kick. Career highlights, Intercontinental Champion, NXT Champion, and I'm sure they would say Tag Team Champion after headlining WrestleMania there. It says, the Master Strategist clash with Johnny Knoxville in an Anything Goes match at WrestleMania 38, where a giant mousetrap proved to be his undoing. And then the cross cell down below, we got Edge-a-Taker, we got Edge, Austin Theory, Gunther, Sami Zayn, Commissioner Foley, and of course, Rhea Ripley in 102. But a very good look at Sami Zayn here. A lot of reuse, but some new accessories and a new head is what it seems to be. See you later, goodbye. The whole backing out. Oh, it looks like we're locked in. Oh, we are. We're locked in here. We got the old cardboard backing prison. Look at that big mousetrap. Hopefully it's a real working mousetrap and I could try to catch some mice in the fields out behind my house. That would be something, wouldn't it? Probably not. See you later. Goodbye. Twist ties, all that kind of stuff. We got the mousetrap off to the side. Sami Zayn, the old plastic prison. A lot of reuse with this one. Hopefully he doesn't have the frog legs like my last Sami Zayn has. I guess we'll find out shortly here. We got extra hands with him. Got the hat, of course, in there real tight. Uh-oh, he's locked in. I gotta get the scissors out once again. Maybe, there we go. Pop him out. There's Sami Zayn. There it is. See you later. Goodbye, get out of here. We got twist ties locked in. Pull that out, pull that in, give it the old see you later garbage can. We're off to the races. Let's start with these accessories. Let's start with the hands first. We got two Fists of Fury. If you're fighting the whole Jackass crew, you better have Fists of Fury. And that's what Sami Zayn's got over there. Then we got two gripping hands on this side. You got the white taped up fist. Looking good. We've seen these hands. We've seen him before. We'll see him again. We know how that goes. We do get his Sami Zayn kind of Fidel Castro hat. This is when Sami was, you know, the world was against him. A master conspiracy theorist at the time, of course. Right up there with the all-time great.
Ever wonder if they're watching your every move? Cell phones, internet, surveillance. Think about it.
Of course, Jesse Ventura, and Jesse knows a thing or two about conspiracies. So does Paul McCartney. We know all about it here today. We've got this nice hat going on. We've seen hats before. We'll see him again. I believe this is the same hat we got with Sami Zayn in a prior figure, and we'll discuss that later. Let's look at this big old mouse trap. How about this? This is a new accessory, and this is one of those like one-and-done accessories too, which I think is really cool. I don't foresee us getting this again. I don't know what we would get this again with. Maybe some kind of wrecking set, something like that. I'm not sure, but you got the big mouse trap. The big bar here does go back and forth, moves very smooth, kind of a copper bronze color, I guess it would be right here. And then you got some black over there looking like springs. Got the silver there, and then you got the same kind of bronzes copper color on this one. But you got the old thing, it goes down, you can trap him under there. Of course, Sami Zayn getting trapped in the mouse trap. We also saw it at WrestleMania at the Access event, or I guess the WrestleMania Superstore it's called now. They did have a dummy out there with Sami Zayn kind of locked into that thing. Thought that was kind of pretty funny, but very cool. If you want to recreate that match, you can do this. Maybe find another use for it. Choose your own mousetrap adventure, but one of those cool accessories you didn't think we'd ever get. But here we are, 2023. What a wild ride already. Now we get down to old Sami Zayn himself, and what is old is new again. We see the same body I think we saw from our last version of Sami Zayn. Happy to report I don't got those frog legs. I never did replace that last Sami Zayn that had the really loose legs. I probably should have done that. A little late now at this point. I love the Sami Zayn Forever, kind of the take off the Jackass Forever logo there. That looks really good. Black pants, the white trim, the white belt, the white piping all throughout. Same lower body we've seen before with Sami Zayn, so not a lot of newness with this one. And same upper body too. Really the head is the different here, and I guess let's dive into this head real quick. He's got a crazy look on him, on his face, a really, really wild look. But I guess if you're caught in a giant mouse trap, that's probably kind of the face you're going to make. You said, how did I get myself into this position in life, if that was the case for you? I'm sure it's what you'd say. But he's got kind of a slide jaw going on, big old eyes. I got the big beard going there. It's a brand new head sculpt, and I'm not sure if we'll ever see this head sculpt again for Sami Zayn. Maybe they'll throw it in a basic one day. That's always possible, but definitely a moment in time for Sami Zayn. I think that is a fair assessment. I always do think on this body mold, though, of course, he's got the much smaller torso and kind of the bigger lower half. He does look like a little bit wide in the hips, a little bit wider than I would probably want him to be. It's definitely not perfect. It just looks like a small guy on top of a bigger guy's body is kind of how it looks like to me here. But let's walk through the articulation. Of course, hands back, forth, side to side. Hands removable. Got the Fists of Fury like we talked about. Does got the double-jointed pinless elbows. The hits being played right here at the table today. Love to see that. Bicep cut back and forth. Arms go all the way around. Head's going to be removable. Head side to side, back, forth, up and down. Not a ton of head movement. Blocked by his long hair there a little bit. You do get the ab crunch looking really nice. You got waist articulation. You can do those big old Sami Zayn splits or at least close to it. You got the thigh cut. Double jointed knees, they are not pinless. You do get a boot cut. The boot cut is hidden very well in this figure, I will say that. So we do have that. Then ankles back and forth, side to side. Looking good right there. A decent Sami Zayn, and one that's going to be very popular. If this came out around WrestleMania last year, people would pick it up. But I think Sami Zayn, obviously his stock is at an all-time high, and I think a lot of people will be buying Elite 102 as they sit there patiently awaiting his Bloodline era, his KO era. I got to think there's going to be a lot of Sami Zayn figures later on, and I'd have to imagine at San Diego Comic-Con in July this year, we're going to get a lot of renders, a lot of prototypes, a lot of images of future Sami Zayn figures, because he's definitely going to move some merchandise. Maybe not the most iconic version of Sami Zayn at this point, maybe up to that point it was, but the WrestleMania of 2023 will be very iconic, and we should expect a lot of figures from that one eventually. Does he fit on a ringside collectible stand? Use discount code Kyle, save 10%. Make sure you get your Mattel stands. What do you know, he fits like a glove. Hat fits good. There's a nice bend in the hat there, so it does mold around his hair, around his head, so you can't put that on there very easily. A good Sami Zayn. Is it great? I wouldn't go that far, but I feel like we need this one to compete with our Johnny Knoxville. Have that one going on there, and let's pull that out while we have it right here. Got the gruesome twosome right going there. This Johnny Knoxville, an early favorite figure of the year for me here. I am biased. I love Johnny Knoxville, but I just love what this represents. It's got that Andy Kaufman feel to it. There's a lot of cool stuff here. And when I was at the WWE Superstore, I did talk to Bill McKenna about this Johnny Knoxville. And I did ask the questions we all wanted to know. No word yet if they've signed Andy Kaufman, if they're going to have an opportunity for Andy Kaufman. But obviously this body mold just speaks to Andy Kaufman. So I'm hoping that's what happens. We get the Andy Kaufman body in here. But I did ask Bill a few other questions. I said, who else could you get out of this body mold? And one I did bring up to him was Dangerous Danny Davis in the referee attire back in the old Hart Foundation days. I think that would be a slam dunk. Maybe it's a build-a-figure. Maybe it's just a regular release, Legends release. I'm not exactly sure. Obviously, Danny Davis, not the most popular ever, but we have received a Danny Davis referee figure fairly recently, so I don't think it's off the table. Bill kind of just kind of gave me a little look. I don't know if it was a good look or a bad look, but I would have to imagine Danny Davis could use this body mold. I would think you could also get Andy Kaufman out of this. Obviously, they got Johnny Knoxville. There's got to be a few more out of there because that's a lot of expense for a one-and-done figure. I think they got to get the most out of their molds. I'm keeping my fingers crossed. I'd love a couple of Andy Kaufman figures. I'd love an Andy Kaufman basic in street gear. I'd love him in wrestling. We'll see what happens with him in the Hall of Fame this year, though. You got to think the lines of communication are at least a little bit open. And if they got that open, maybe we can get Great Muta as well. Oh, boy. If we get Great Muta, I don't know what I could do. Face paint, sign me up all day long. But a good Johnny Knoxville, and it pairs well. It's like a fine wine. It pairs well with the cheese of Sami Zayn. Really love what we're seeing here. And then, of course, the prior version of Sami Zayn, basically the same exact figure, just painted differently, is what we got right there. Mine, unfortunately, has the loose legs. I should have really replaced this figure. Maybe down the line I will get to it. Looks to be the same exact hat, same body, same everything. Just a little bit different, but that's what we do. We get the most out of our molds, as you guys do know. But very cool to get an early peek at this Sami Zayn figure. Like I said, should be probably shipping from ringside here in the next couple of weeks. I have to imagine, probably before April is done for sure, but I wouldn't be shocked if just around the corner we don't get Elite Series 102. So stay tuned to the channel. We'll be unboxing them all. We'll be taking a look at the Chase Austin Theory and ranking the entire wave from my least favorite to my favorite. You don't want to miss that one. So stay tuned once again and make sure you subscribe to the channel. That's the best way to stay tuned and hit the old notification bell. Don't forget to like this video. It always helps the channel, as you guys know. Check out Patreon for early access to videos like this, bonus content, exclusive content, a whole lot of stuff going on over there on the old Patreon channel, and it truly does support the channel. And you can also support the channel at ProWrestlingTees.com, search Kyle Peterson, and then don't forget to hit me up and follow along on social media, SirPaul64 on Twitter, Instagram, the_Kyle_Peterson. So for Sami Zayn, I am Kyle. See you guys all real soon.